Hey YouTube, what's up? It's MW2 Soldier, and I am going to be playing The Last of Us. And really, I like the game a lot, but I don't know. It's fucking weird as all hell, cause it's clickers and shit, and it's, I mean, it's still cool, but it's really fucking weird. I'm trying to get my Twitter account back up, because it's locked, because people were messing around with it, I think. But I'm going to be changing the password, so it's okay. If you hear anything rolling in the back, it's this chair. So that was all fucking hell. I can see myself in the fucking camera and the TV. Well, not so much the TV, but the camera I can. Jesus Christ. By the time I'm done with this fucking shit, that's gonna not be included. Oh no, I just need it.
Now the safety's on. You know how to switch it off?
I do.
Joel, be careful. Alright, I'll worry about that later. Okay. So I'll show you what I have. I have a rifle, a shotgun, a bow. Yeah, same thing. Then a revolver that needs ammo. Pistol is pretty good. 3 Matas. And 3 fucking weird ass bombs. If you guys want to pause the video and read that, yeah, I can read it. So if you guys want to just read that, you guys can. I'm just getting on with this game because it's actually getting kind of boring because I already read all that shit. So. And I already collected this shit, so, huh. to that way. Oh, no, let's see. Get on you, let's see. No, I don't. That's fucking gross. That's just great. Fucking mouse shit. Cooking fucking mice. Mouse, mice, whatever. Fuck ever. Damn, you fucking scavengers. Take fucking everything from this shit. Fuck you, say bitch. Alright, there's fucking nothing here. Oh wait, there's a bird. Yeah, I know fucking shit, dip. Fuck, dumbass. Oh, I don't want these. Do you guys see this little circle on it? Yes, yes. I'm just gonna leave.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
Stupid chain, isn't it? Hold on.
I am.
There. Here.
Another fucking weapon, but now I'm not kidding, make another fuck. Fuck. Alright, let's see what I can make. From something else. I need fucking 50 goddamn more shit. Do you make my health maximum? All the way, love, what up, bitch?
Keep running!
Holy fuck.
food, wear shoes. Let's go.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Ellie. I didn't see that fucking damn shit. Might have killed your mind, goddamn self. Well, not really. I would not be that fucking big of an asshole. So, guys, if you ever.
Well, we say find the kill that couples. I'm sure they may not be serious. All we need to find is this fucking pickup truck door.
Did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Shit. Fuck that, just let it do my fucking dirty work. Alright, now where was I? Oh yes. Now if you guys wanna put in the comments in the anywhere that you guys want to, tell me your, it's gonna be weird, but your zombie survival guide, or where you guys would go, or what you guys would pick for your gun, blunt weapon, or anything that you wanna call it as. Just tell me what you would do. If you would help anybody, like he's just seen those assholes kill that bitch and that guy, like what would you guys would do? Sorry, what would you guys do if that was you? Where Joel and what the fuck is that bitch's name? Fuck it. And her, where and where they were. Tell me like. Jesus Christ. A little bit about what you guys would do if you guys seen that shit. And tell me if you would roll around with other people. Or be a lone wolf. Not be by anybody's side.
This guy worked in the East Side crew. Amazing shit. What about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
That's my piece there. So what the fuck was that noise? saw him. Fucking vid. I'm done with this fucking game. Fucking bastards. That's a fucking game. Oh shit. Fuck out of my brains. Cunt. Oh, shit.
The edge of the universe and back. Endurance or... that is stolen.
This one. Oh, nope. Oh, there.
Every battle's got a rule inside.
What if they have families? How can you not?
F for freedom, guys. Oh my god. Swear to god, one more fucking people. No fucking way. I'll fucking rape everyone. Not legitly. But I will freak the fuck out, cause this. Cause there's fucking too many goddamn people. I'm almost out of fucking ammo too. So. Not very great. I just grab fucking shit to the fucking wall.
You think I'm missing? Man, I saved your ass when I quit last week. Move, cunt.
shit. Does. Let's go. It's like us. It's sorry.
I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie. It's like us.
How many are with
but
you?
The black of
they're
us.
All dead. You don't know. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there. Take us there. Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from? Really? I heard some bad stuff going on.
Careful.
Is that Paul Walker? Dude, that looks like fucking Paul Walker.
Since we got in this damn. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
I guess we're after the end.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It wasn't nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Right. Now come on.
Where is this place?
We're close. Real close.
She took it. She fucking took it.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
You guys been holed up in here?
A few days. Found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some? Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Yeah?
Here. Check this out.
Day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to the skeleton. After sunset, that's our window. No sun gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh,
ready?
Ow!
It's been a while since that boy even cracked his feet. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Where the Fireflies are based at, Wes. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are. You're just gonna drag him across the country to fight
him. I tell you what. I thought I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from your group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you and Julius. It goes down at night.
I guess we best rest up.
He says it's time to go.
Stick to me. Like glue. Like glue.
Right.
Good. Good.
Great. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, y'all sit close.
Oh, God. Alright, you guys are ready? Dude, does she still have that fucking toy? Is what I want to know. Little bitch. Oh. Shit.
This way.
Where? Oh. This way. This way. I need to see your fucking papers, nigga. Get your bitch ass back. If I ever ran a group in this fucking zombie attack, my fucking team would be taking out only the bad guys.
Okay.
Well, at least try.
Just try to take them out quiet. I'll follow you, Lee.
Hey, how you doing? Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Put down some infected.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they are. Oh, what the fuck are we doing?
Hey, hear that? Quick!
Get out here! Oh no, now I'm coming to here with fucking infected and people. PBL. Bro. Oh, there it is. Oh, there was it. Fucking minutes. That's actually pretty impressive.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Put down some effect.
Think they're still in the city?
Right.
Yeah, you should have watched your fucking back.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Oh.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Right there.
Get out of here.
school, Craig.
Did you just see me?
Theirs.
So there's no fucking food? No fucking water? Water, bitch. Oh my god. Hit that shit hard as all fucking hell.
Henry! He's awake!
Thank you.
What the fuck, Henry?
Alive.
Piece of shit.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's only spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything. You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there. No, you had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you would put him in.